19-year-old Montego Bay resident Iana Tickle Garcia bested 17 other contestants to be crowned Miss Universe Jamaica 2019 at the National Arena in Kingston on Saturday, August 31. The runners-up were Tony Ann Layler and Sian Graham Connolly. Iana succeeds last year's winner Emily Madison in the glittering competition. She will compete representing her country in the Miss Universe 2019 pageant at a date and location to be announced. "I never thought that I would be standing here with the Miss Universe Jamaica title, and I am so happy right now," Iana said shortly after the competition. "There are a lot of causes, such as the environment, that are being overlooked, and I want to let my voice be heard where that is concerned. I also felt that this was the year for me to come out of my comfort zone and for me to also experience personal growth." Jamaica is yet to win the Miss Universe crown. The country's highest placement was first runner-up in 2010 with Yendi Phillips.